On the inside, the S-Class is designed as your feel-good lounge. For many, the car is the third place after home and work, and therefore should give you the same levels of coziness, quality, and cutting-edge technology. When it comes to luxury and comfort, the newly designed interior appears to be a revolution. The dashboard is wide and clean. The digital screens look cool and work perfectly, and the materials are just so greatly crafted. Look at these trim elements. You've got a mix of high quality fabrics here and aluminum inlays here and there. Very stylish. When I was anticipating driving the world's best car, I imagined some nice seats, but reality is even better. You might call them best seats in a car ever, and that really means something. They just feel soft yet stable right where you need them to be. On top, you have numerous adjustment options and plenty of comfort features. One of them is the energizing seat kinetics, which supports minimal changes in the seating posture by means of minute changes to the inclinations of the seat backrests and cushions. Because sitting in almost the same position for hundreds of kilometers and many hours is not good for your back and discs. In addition, the S-Class also offers a bunch of climate functions and massage options to all seats. This is definitely very refreshing during a long drive, keeping you more alert on what's happening on the road. The active ambient lighting is a real technological leap. And what I love the most, the ambient light strip now comes with a spectacular multicolor function. It not only lets you control the lighting fitting to whatever your mood or condition is, the lights also support the driving assistance system visually. For example, they can blink red to warn you when you open the door and, let's say, a car or a bicyclist is approaching from behind.